Out about to the south, Jimmy Hart right over there to encourage his man verbally. As we look right over the shoulder of our broadcast team. Now, maybe not. A broadcast individual.
What great resilience to this honky tonk man is showing. After the beating he's just taken, you know, the head up against the rail, the outside fence, and he come back and executes the move like a suplex. What an athlete.
One count, two count, whoa, that was close.
Next to the natural Butch Reed, he's probably one of the greatest athletes in the World Wrestling Federation.
You think so?
I said next to the natural.
The natural certainly had his hands full with Coco Beware and Frankie, didn't he? Chased him right out and you along with him.
Well, you know, anybody can be...
You late for the train or something? You were running for your life out here.
Listen, Monson, anybody can specialize in back jumping.
Look out. Nobody home.
You ought to know you did it enough during your career.
You ever see any of my matches?
You better believe I did.
Highly unlikely.
Because, you know, I was just a little baby back, way back for you.
You're still a little baby. Morales with that left hand plants it.
Why don't you say fifth?
The southpaw exploding here. Big wind-up job. Oh. Right on the kisser.
I think somebody should go to Jeff, turn to the president, the World Wrestling Federation, and complain about the fish. And this guy's got this match. He's let Morales get completely out of hand.
Why don't you do that? Morales unloading again. Look at this small package right in the center of the ring. Could be all over. No, two count only.
Did you see what he had? Where he had his hand? He was putting his pump.
Yeah, I thought it was small. Morales with a backdrop. That didn't give you a negative attitude right there, sure. That sort of felt like when Santana slammed you, probably.
Hey, what do you want to blame it up for?
Oh, well, because it just came to mind.
So since you
Boston Crab, the submission hold. Look at that. Look at this. Bob to the south.
He's just in case. Look at that. He's attacking the mouth of
the
mouth.
He should have. He attempted to get into the ring.
No, he didn't. He was shouting encouragement to his man. He's going back using the fence again.
I would have never gave up that hold. Look at this. Both feet on the second rope.
Well, I didn't see that. I didn't see what you're talking about.
Both feet of the honky-tonk man on the second rope and the referee.
No,
give me a break.
No, you're wrong, my son.